Oh my God, Miss Warhurst.
Oh my God, Joel Creasey.
You got the gig.
You got the gig.
We are going to Eurovision.
The Ukraine.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't know if we're meant to be dressed like this.
Oh, why not? This would be perfect for Ukraine.
Yeah, but Isaiah's, you know, performing, we're hosting.
Oh, that's disappointing, but...
So maybe we should go and find, you know, the perfect outfit.
Let's do it, let's do it. Hey, how did you do this business?
Oh, it's just a bit of Sharpie.
I think you're going to have to wash that one off.
Right, let's go. Oh, no, this is not going to work.
This is Eurovision.
No, this was very Grammys 2011.
But I love black metal.
No, I feel like one of the Real Housewives of Middle Earth. Change. All right.
Yeah.
Go Australia. Go Isaiah.
Yeah.
This is the wrong country.
Yep. Think we should Brexit?
Let's go.
Yes.
No, Miff, I feel like you're just not taking this seriously.
Well, it's not serious about a hoop dress.
Oh, Miff, this is it. You look amazing.
You look gorgeous.
I know, I really do, Don. I look great.
So glamorous.
So glamorous. I think we've nailed it. I think we're ready.
I think we're ready.
Eurovision.
Here we come.
Eurovision is getting a brand new look. Join your hosts, Miff Warhurst and Joel Creasey on SBS as they bring you all the glamour and glitz live from Kiev.